So we were inspired by our friends, Kathy and Andy, to do the Smile While Learning Tutoring Services Challenge and letting our beginners read out loud. So here we have Quincy reading his book of choice. What book did you choose?
Kites.
He's going to now read out loud to you guys.
Kites.
That's it, baby. That's it. That's the first page.
Oh. A red kite flies. An orange kite flies. You can see the orange kite over here. A yellow kite flies way up high. A green kite flies. You can see the kite and a little boy over here in the woods. Mm-hmm. A blue kite flies. You can see it over here by the dog. A purple kite flies across the sky. You see a purple kite right here. The kites are the colors of a rainbow. Look at them fly. You can see all the different colors that's in a rainbow. And these are the colors.
Good job, Quincy. Who inspired you to read your book?
Myself.
And who else?
My mommy.
And?
My nana. And my daddy.